That's what happens when you try to launch it with nobody holding the camera. Nice.